Do you know the answer to question one?
No.
D26, Ms. French from speaking. Okay, we'll send him in. Thanks. Arian, they need to see you in the office.
Arian, come in, man. Have a seat. Obviously, I'm sure you know why I've called you in today.
Yep.
I want you to know that you're not in any trouble with me, okay? But I need you to tell me what happened.
I already told other cops about it.
Yeah, I get that. But I'm the one that's here every day. I need you to tell me what happened. Hey, man. Tell me what happened.
Well, it's weird. I guess we're the first people here. I don't know where everyone else is.
Hey, do we have any drinks?
Yeah, man. Hey, I got some.
I'm feeling too sober right now.
I got you, man. It's for your birthday,
boy. It's my birthday.
Drink
I'm
up,
too sober
birthday
for
boy.
My birthday right now.
It's bad. It's bad.
Danger.
Be careful. That's so strong.
Do you want some?
It's a little strong.
No, I'm fine. I'm fine.
Just take one.
Are you sure?
One shot.
No, nah, wait. I'll wait. I'll wait till later. That's all good. I want you guys to have fun. Drink
you
up.
Sure?
You always
positive.
Do this, dude. You
dude,
just take one shot.
Nah, it's fine. I want this is for you. Come on.
All right, my birthday.
My birthday, boy.
Mm-hmm.
The big 1-2.
You're so funny, dude.
I know.
So funny.
Classic Ethan. No, it's not funny.
Oh my god. Well, look what Tristan posted.
What?
I hope he's gonna. Yeah, I know. Hopefully he's gonna be there today, though.
Yeah. He said he's coming, so.
Exactly. Day Rager, though.
What song is
getting
this?
Getting excited. Oh, it's the DJ. It's a homie of mine. It's just small.
I like it.
Interesting.
No, it slaps, absolutely. But no, keep drinking, dude.
All right,
come on.
All right.
How much are you going to pay to babysit, man? Come on. That didn't smell strong. That's
yeah.
Bad.
Ugh. It burns my throat.
Well, is that Adama?
Selfie. Let me get
selfie.
In. Oh, my God. Hey.
You didn't even get me in that.
Oh, I'm really sorry.
Take another one. Take another
no, no, no.
one.
Oh, my God.
Take I'm not holding that. I'm
take
not
a shot. She'll take a selfie.
No, just take the photo. Take the
all
photo.
All right, fine.
Danger. Yeah, there we go.
Captain
got it,
danger.
Got it. Yeah, I'm starting to see some people roll in, so drink that up some more.
Yeah, I'm going to finish this before we get in.
Yeah, please do. Please do. Because I brought some more, too, so you guys
oh,
are...
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
sweet.
Absolutely.
You don't even want one.
No, it's fine.
Are you too responsible?
Yes, I'm too responsible.
Oh,
my mother said I shouldn't drink and drive. So,
okay.
I will abide all by
right.
that.
Thank you.
And I'm so hungry.
Can we get food?
I'm so tired.
Let's go to Dragon Box.
Alright, come here.
I have drinks.
Yeah, we can get Dragon Box if you really want.
I really want
it's
the
not
munchie
my
meal.
Favorite, but
it's, I really, what are you doing? Don't take
it.
You can't even
Ethan!
Hold your keys, dude.
What? I'm just taking off my
dude,
flannel.
Come on,
you can't drive like this.
Are you fine to drive?
Yes, I'm fine.
I don't think you are. I saw you play BP, dude.
We lost.
Yeah, not a big deal.
And I saw you smoke on the couch.
So what, dude?
That means you're not fine to drive.
I'm totally fine to drive.
No,
man, come on.
You're high and you're drunk. You can't drive like that.
Dude, yes, I'm not even that
no.
bad.
No.
If he says he's fine, he's fine.
Thank you.
No, you're not fine. That's the point.
Sitting in the car, come on.
Really?
Dude, it's not that big of a deal. If you want to get in the car, if you want to get food, just come with us. I'm fine to
drive. I
want to
get food, but we can just take a cab.
No, dude, just come with
me. We can just take a cab or the bus or the train. There are
I can't
so
believe
many...
you're doing this right now, man. Come on. Let's go.
I'm not getting the car like this, dude. You shouldn't drive.
I don't know how you're going to get a ride, man. I want to drive you, but if you want to find your own way.
No, you can't drive like this.
All right, come on. Let's go, man. Kill me. Let's go. Come on.
No, I can just call my mom and she can pick me up.
If you have to, man, do what
you
want. You
shouldn't
do,
be
man.
Doing this, by the way.
I'm fine to drive. Okay? So if you want to get in the car, get in the car.
No, I'm just going to. No.
All right, man.
You shouldn't be doing this stuff.
Hey!
What's
up?
Hey, we need a ride.
Yeah, of course.
I'm trying to get anything.
I got it. Let me get it. Let me get it.
I'm in the front.
Just hop on it.
No.
Oh,
well.
Yeah,
well,
he's good.
Bro, I need a ride.
Yeah, of course.
It's like whatever. Excuse me.
Later, Arian. Alright. Happy birthday, bud.
Happy birthday! What's up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, no!
At least I called you.
You freak.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Captain Patrick Halloran with the Belmont Police Department. I'll be reading a brief statement in regards to yesterday's traffic collision. We will not be taking any questions at this time. It is with great sadness that I inform you today of a fatal traffic collision that occurred at 1:30 p.m. yesterday afternoon on the campus of Carlmont High School here in Belmont. Two students and one staff member involved in the collision have been pronounced deceased by the San Mateo County Coroner. A third student is in life-threatening condition at an area hospital. 18-year-old Carlmont High School student Ethan Wallace is currently in custody for felony vehicular manslaughter and driving under the influence. This is a catastrophic incident for the Carlmont High community as well as the entire Belmont community. The investigation into this tragedy is ongoing, and our investigators will not rest until those responsible have been held criminally liable for their actions.
Listen to your attorney's comments about you. I am mindful that you've never been in trouble before, that you were a good student, that you were respected among your peers and your teachers. I'm keeping all of those things in mind. However, I am also mindful of the prosecutor's comments. There were three people that needlessly and tragically were killed. You are facing a long term in prison. But the victims in this case are never going to have another chance at life. You will one day. They will not. You should be thinking about going off to college. That's where you should be thinking of moving to right now. And instead, you're going to be moving to a prison. It's a tragedy for you as well as your family, as well as all the victims and their families in this case. And because of that enormous loss of life, I must sentence you to prison. I could sentence you to 16 years. But because you have no prior record, and because of your stellar reputation before this, I'm not going to give you the maximum. But I am going to sentence you to 10 years in prison. Bailiff, if you would remand the prisoner, please.
I'm all blessed by moon and stars. Let me hold in my arms forevermore. It's cold nights, park is ours. Standing by the side.